A weekend vacation doesn't come any cheaper than the one being offered by the state of Maine. The Department of Conservation is running a free camping giveaway to people to get them interested in the outdoors. It's hoping more families will take advantage of the state park system. As News 8's Keith Baldi tells us in tonight's Project Economy Your Money report, camping can be very budget friendly. Keith?
Well, Tracy, a lot of people who haven't been camping before are reluctant because there's an upfront cost involved for the gear. But Maine officials are trying to get around that to show people how much fun it can be and ultimately how cost-effective it is to have a vacation in the outdoors.
With an endless amount of natural treasures, the outdoors in Maine is attractive to most people who live here. But not everyone has spent a night out in nature camping at a state park.
We think that there's plenty of people in Maine who haven't been camping, but we'd sure like them to. And we invite everybody to apply.
Apply to win one of 40 free family weekend giveaways sponsored by the State Department of Conservation. They'll take care of the camping reservation and fees, let you borrow an L.L. Bean tent and some other gear, give you free sleeping bags, a $50 gift certificate to the supermarket for food, and free coffee, bottled water, and coupons for some dairy products.
Here we are.
It's the reason Pam Small Oliver, her daughter Elise, and mother Leslie last year went on their first camping trip ever. Elise had always wanted to go, but convincing her mom and grandmother was tough until they won the contest. And even then, it wasn't easy.
What did you think about this when they said, hey, we're going camping?
I said, have a good time.
They all ended up going to Mount Blue State Park and all had fun, even Leslie.
It was wonderful, all kidding aside.
I was never really bored or anything, so that was pretty cool, and being out in nature and just learning new stuff.
And it wasn't ruined by bugs or a sense that they couldn't hack it in the outdoors, something Pam and many first-time campers worry about.
It really wasn't as overwhelming as we, at least I originally thought it might be. Much more approachable, more reasonable in terms of the kinds of equipment you need.
That's one of the reasons the state runs the camping giveaway, so first impressions can be overcome for free, and families like this will camp again. Officials say it's good for people's health, good for the state economy, and good for Mainers' personal economies, too.
The thing that's great about camping is you get to spend time with your family, and you get to do it for longer than you might otherwise without breaking the bank.
Nathan Robbins and his family have been camping for years and say they keep on going back because it's guaranteed to be a great vacation they can afford.
It's pretty easy for that investment to pay for itself quickly.
That initial investment of a tent, sleeping bags, a grill, and a cooler would add up to $445. Add in 2 weekends of fees at a state park at $64.20, and it totals $509.20. 4 nights in a hotel at $130 a night plus tax is $556.40. Meaning even after buying the gear, you'd save $47.20. And avid campers say the time spent with your family is priceless.
The great thing about the state program is that park rangers know the winters are coming and help people get familiar with the parks, even help set up a tent if necessary. And one of the families is the grand prize winner and gets to keep all of the gear. Registration for the contest ends May 31st. For a link to the entry form, log on to our website at WMTW.com and click on Project Economy or check it out on our homepage. Live in the newsroom, Keith Baldi, News 8.